guys, we're in Emerson and welcome to Pepper Eats! Yay!
So I'm here today at Wrong Ramen. So if you want some really good ramen, the right ramen is found at Wrong Ramen!
So my dad found out about this place and he thought he would take the found jam over here. And I thought it'd be really nice to share with you guys another ramen place because I see how it's become if you like ramen or Japanese food at that, because they don't just serve ramen, you should definitely come here. Their menu, it's on like a clipboard kind of thing, and it says here, Wrong Ramen is homemade hakata style, which means thin and firm, which yes, that is very true. Who's thin and firm? Their noodles in a big bowl of hot soup, so they don't serve cold ramen, just hot ramen. Hot ramen. I personally don't like mochi ice cream, but they do have that here because I've seen that mochi ice cream is going really big too. And so if you like mochi ice cream, it's 80 pesos. Green tea, red bean, and black sesame. They have another dessert here, which I think I might have to try, Mom. It's called Poop of the Gods. It sounds kind of gross, but it...
Poop?
Poop of the Gods. It's Belgian chocolate with sea salt and olive oil. They have other ramen names, which I will read out to you. They have the Communist, which is like a Chinese hot pot kind of a thing. They have an FU ramen, so if you got that. And they have the C-S-E-A men ramen. Semen ramen. So if you're into that thing, you should get a bowl of that.
I refuse to put this into my wild boy and be in the film.
Semen ramen.
Seafood.
No, it's semen.
Hey, Tom, can you not involve yourself in the shot? Do it with your hair, what the?
That's in the way. It's getting in the way.
How's the... See, your dad tries to involve himself again.
Part of the video. So, how does that taste like?
Spicy.
I'm just saying that so I will try it, because I don't like spicy food.
Try it. Spicy.
It's too spicy for me. Just a little bit of spice even irritates me. So if you like something that's not spicy at all, then get the light one katsu because it is really yummy. It's just like a basic ramen, but they put their own twist to it by having this really good meat in here, which I massacred. And then their noodles are really thin, but they have like almost like a chewy ramen-y consistency, I guess. That's
this tastes so good. I think I could eat just a bowl of this. Maybe the dishes.
Is this gonna become another thing of you and Mom, or like without me? Because, you love this ramen so much, you gotta come here all the time.
We have very little time together, and if we have a moment over ramen, then that's the way it should be. I love ramen. This ramen is the best. Two thumbs up.
If you enjoyed this video.
If you like this video, give us two thumbs up.
We can only give them one thumbs up. We can only give the video one thumbs up. But if you know, you can create several accounts and give us two. There's no option for that.
What is that? the dad option. Put a dad option at the bottom of your page. Dad option. Like, dad's cool, give him shots. Yeah.
So if you're interested in this video and you want to eat here, and if you've been here, you should tweet me and leave a comment down below. Down below. And if you enjoyed this video, you should subscribe to my channel for more awesome videos. Okay, thanks guys. Bye.
Bye.
God, that ramen was good. Can't wait to get home to have it. That feels good.